glory. He's worthy. He's worthy. Oh, glory. Jesus. He's worthy. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah.
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 To walk to Jesus. But
He got the okay from Jesus. He got authorization from the Master. The way was clear. But as he was walking, the Bible says that the wind became boisterous. And when the wind became boisterous, emotionally, he got afraid. And when he got afraid, not only was he afraid, but then he took his eyes off of Jesus. And then he began to sink. But the Bible says, he's saying, he cried out and he said, Lord. Somebody said, Lord. Lord, somebody say Lord.
Lord.
And if you don't know what Lord is, pray God. Just say Lord Jesus.
Save me.
I don't know if you have a situation here today, but somebody needs to cry out and say, Lord Jesus,
Lord.
Save me.
Lord.
Peter could have sank and drowned. But he knew that there was a master there whose name is Jesus. That if he called on him,
hallelujah,
he knew that Jesus was going to answer.
Hallelujah.
Many times we're living in our lives.
Yes.
And as we're living in this time, there are many waves that are boisterous. There are many winds that are blowing. But if we know the name of our God, we need to show.
Because of what somebody said about you, because what's happening on your job,
You just have to call Jesus. Hallelujah. You just need to call on the name of Jesus. And if you're here and you're feeling weak, call on Jesus. If you're coming to church and you don't feel the same way, call Jesus. Somebody said, why sit we here and die? The lepers, praise God, they were outcasts. They were put aside because the law said that if you have leprosy, you cannot dwell among other people. They were put down by themselves. They were sitting down there. Everybody left them in a corner to themselves. My God Almighty, people have deserted them. People have separated themselves from them. They are sitting there pining away. But one of them gets something in their hearts. And they say, why sit me here and die? Now if lepers could say that, what about Holy Ghost filled people who are sitting in Zion? Do they feel cool like ice? Do they feel that they're not getting anywhere? But they need to look at themselves and say, why sit I here and die? Somebody said, call upon the name of the Lord. Then I started, when I call him, he will answer. So when the lepers got up, because you have to understand that when God is talking to you, God is leading you somewhere. A lot of us, we sit in the church and we're disobedient to the voice of God. You're sitting in your situation and God is saying, get up. But you're still sitting down. God is trying to tell you, go forward.